What's good YouTube, back with another one. Before we get into it, make sure you guys hit that like, hit that share, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you guys will subscribe to my new channel. I'm gonna be posting all the Instagram live videos as well as doing video reactions. So if you're not already tapped in, make sure you guys go tap in right now. Link will be in the description box. But let's get right into it, man. I got another top five video for you guys. I know. But what can I say? These top five videos are going like stone burgers. So you know what I'm gonna do, man. Respect the jokes. Hit that like, hit that share, hit that subscribe button. But anyways, man, that boy Academics was on No Jumper with Adam 22, and they started talking about top five at the hour and 37 minute mark. And pretty much Axe Scary Ass was saying he didn't want to do the interview because he knew top five was going into jail soon, and you know it's a situation. Adam 22 started fanboying out, how did he get here so close, shit, I could have got the interview. And then Axe started getting into more details, pretty much saying that top five was out there in LA living life like he's not on the run, and he was out there smashing five well-established top female rappers in the game, and the only way Axe could see top five smashing these chicks is because they love alleged killers, you feel me? But if you're asking me, I'm saying Cuban the Savage, I'm saying Chinese Kitty, but I don't know who else to put on the list, you feel me? But let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And is this not legendary status for the boy top five? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, man. Hit that like, hit that share, hit that subscribe button. You don't know.